My students, today we are going to study about chapter 1, good, where does it come from? So before beginning this chapter, just I want to tell you about food. So we usually eat different kinds of food daily, right? So in breakfast, you eat bread, dosa, idli, right? So in lunch, you eat different kinds of food, maybe rice, chapati. In dinner, you eat different kinds of food, right? Different variety of food. You don't eat the same kinds of food daily, right? And so what does it food mean? Food is a substance which is eaten daily to provide energy to our body. Means what does it food mean? The substance which we use to eat to get energy, right? So what is the importance of food we eat daily? So the importance of food are it helps us to do different daily activities, different kinds of activities, like you used to study, you used to play, right? You used to speak, you used to run. So for different activities, it's necessary to eat food. It provides us energy, right? It provides us energy. Food gives us energy for various life processes, for doing our activities, second importance. Third, it helps in the growth and development of our body itself, right? Fourth point, it keeps us fit and healthy. Hum log acha khana khayenge, we will eat good food, balanced diet, we will be healthy. And also we can say that it helps in protection against the diseases, right? So if you eat proper food, a balanced diet, a healthy food, so you will be not getting any kinds of diseases. And your immunity system is the system which helps you to fight diseases, that will enhance, and hence you will be protected against.